abaza abaza kuna mtoboshwayo lana
Well, where we stand now from the police side is that people must not go in here. As they said, the rescuers will come and assess the place and see if they can go in again and rescue those people who are trapped out underground. Yeah, but at the moment, we hope and believe people will understand that and anyone who is doing that must know that he's breaking the law.
Okay, and we just saw a few minutes ago that some few miners emerged. Can you confirm it's those same trapped ones, or who are those miners?
Well, we don't know whether are the same one or not, but what we got is that where those other ones who are trapped, there is a smoke which is coming out there. So we don't know whether are the ones or not, but what we know is that they are different apartments with the underground there, where people are doing this illegal mining. So it might happen they are coming from the other illegal miners, but those rescuers will come back and make sure that they check where it's supposed to be checked, and they go down and rescue those who are trapped, if they are.